The Decision Blueprint helps you to track decisions and record their outcomes. To track a decision, click on the three dots next to Create in the menu and select Decision. Then click Next. In the Track Decision dialog, select a status, not started, in process, or decided. Enter what you are deciding on in the decision field, and then enter the owner of the page. You can also list additional stakeholders and enter a due date. Enter any other details which are important for the decision in the background field. Then click Create. Here you can see the created page, and in the sidebar, the link to the decision log, which functions as an index, listing all decisions that you have recorded in a specific space.